Thank you. rushing from the sun. Soon the story goes that our sweet window, we will see when it gets warm.
Thank you, thank you. I got two public service announcements really quick. One of them being, just wanted to let you know that Chris Swanson, a friend of mine, is very open and available to any beautiful women this week. Just to let you know. And just keep that in the back of your hat. And second order of business is, I wear a fanny pack. And it's a tan fanny pack, and it's disappeared. So if you see any brother or sister with a fanny pack on, it's probably mine because I haven't seen a ton this week. It's a tanny pack. Since it's tan, it's fanny pack. It's got my it's got some documents in it. I need it. So if you see it, let me know. That'd be awesome. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to NPR, man. This is wicked. At the end of this song, I'd like you guys to sing with us, like really super loud. We did this last night. It was a good experiment. The lyrics just go, what might have been lost, just sing along. It'd be wicked. It'd be good for the microphones out there going out to the world or whatever. Thanks.
What might have been lost? That's right. I got one more for you guys. Vampire Weekend's up next. Thanks to all, everybody who played today. It's just unbelievable. It's been really cool. Thank you, guys. Tune this up here. Man, for real, I'm having like a lot of fun right now, so it's good. Gonna get myself a Lone Star after the set, see what happens. Oh, this is called Creature Fear, thanks.
I was fooled by your calm. I was lost, but you fooled. Was a long visit wrong? Say you are the
Thursday from Church.